We started that set with She's the One from Born to Run. Clarence would play with Ian Hunter on All the Good Ones Are Taken. Max Norman co-producing with Ian. Saving Up, something Bruce wrote for Clarence, and they would produce it together. And Freeway of Love, once again written by Jeff Cohen and Michael Walden, produced by Michael, the amazing Aretha Franklin. We are celebrating the life and music of Clarence Clemons. Let's go to the break with one of my favorite songs,